yesterday announced that nobody in the state is allowed to protest.
Who is he to prove a Nigerian citizen
from exercising his fundamental human rights guaranteed by the constitution? Yes, he has no right to do that at all.
And he's a liar.
Useless liar.
If the government is serious about police reform, they will grant us our 5 for 5.
Yes!
What do we want?
5 for 5!
5 for 5!
What do we want? 5 for 5!
Number one,
release
all our detained protesters
all around the country. Unconditionally, all our detained protesters all across the country.
Number two,
compensation and justice for people that have been killed
as a result of those from yesterday, including those from yesterday.
Those that have been killed since activities of policemen.
Yes.
Number three, set up an independent body to investigate and ensure the prosecution of any erring police officer going forward, and even the ones that are dead. So one, two, and three can be done immediately.
Now.
We must have one, two, and three done immediately.
Yes.
If not,
we are
If the government continues. If the government is genuinely serious about police reform, they will grant us one, two, and three. Number four, increase police salary.
Yes, we are fighting.
It's all of us.
God bless you.
We are fighting this fight for everyone.
Yes.
We are not antagonizing the police in any way.
No.
Number five. Somebody remind me of number five.
Restructure the police form.
When it was announced that SARS had been disbanded, they said
there will be redeployed.
We need proper psychological evaluation and retraining.
Confirmed
by an independent body before they can be redeployed.
We want to know when.
I mentioned about setting up a body for an independent trial. This trial must be broadcast live.
It must be shown live on air.
We are tired of the mago. We are tired of false announcements. We are tired of false promises. We are tired of talk but you not do.
Let me wait. Okay. Oh, so sorry.